absolutely love that.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and today I will bring you a brand new reaction video. Today's reaction video is a general sport one. I did part one of this, and you guys absolutely loved it, and I really enjoyed it. It absolutely blew my mind. Greatest American Sports Fans part two. We're going to see some more incredible crowds, I imagine. A lot of college stuff, and maybe even some soccer stuff. It started off with a soccer one in part one. I'm keen to get into this, guys. Let me know if you are in the comments. Hit that subscribe button if you're new around here. I'd really appreciate it. Hit that notification bell as well. We're grinding 2 videos a day, and I hope you enjoy them all. Let me know in the comments if you do, guys. Hit that like button. Let's try and hit 50 likes on this video. Greatest American sports fans. Let's see what we got. Part 2. I imagine these are going to be awesome, just like the last. But yeah, starting off with a college, 65,000, man.
They all know the lyrics, and they will sing along to Enter Sandman.
Awesome. What a way to come out.
Lucky Stone right there.
Lucky Stone as well. Love that.
Here we go.
Oh, even the fancy dress there as well. Yeah, this is awesome, man. This is awesome. Yeah, I said about a fancy dress before. So I saw someone in a morph suit. Yeah, they've gone all out. I love that, man. Oh, they're up for it. Awesome, man. Even like there's a load of people there. But even when it's a bit lower than some of the usual ones, it's still a fantastic atmosphere. That is awesome, man. Yeah, if you're them players, what a moment this is. What a moment. Don't know, just a little bit for you guys. Look at that, man. Started off strong. What a way to come out. What an entrance to start a game, man. Love that. Home of the 12th man. Is that what you guys call it as well? Is this soccer or is this American football? Because in soccer you got 11 people and that's why you call it the 12th man. But in American football you got a lot more people than 11. So let me know why it's 12th man here. Maybe it's a soccer stadium as well as a American football stadium. Let me know, guys. Or is it just the same? It could just be the same. Awesome, man. Awesome. It's a little annoying that they're not in sync, but that is awesome. Again, with the college as well. Incredible. Oh, that noise as well at the end. They're probably going for it. Wow. Oh, that is awesome, man. Just the army as well. Absolutely love that. Everyone paying respect to watching them and they're going absolutely mental. That is awesome. Even the band's going as well. Fantastic, man. Absolutely fantastic. For a second, I thought we were watching ice cream. I was like, this is a massive hockey thing. It's American football in the snow, which is mental. You guys play in such bad weather. But awesome again. This is literally their point of view of this game. Nice. What a way to start. What a way to get your blood pumping as well.
Starting his third
consecutive. Yeah, we got a bit of college basketball.
Look to him for offense, but Bill Self likes putting another veteran, an older player out there, and a guy who can really rebound the basketball. He rebounds it.
209 record in 13 seasons. Holy! That's incredible. That is absolutely incredible.
Defender. He does what's required, but you're right, he is not an efficient scorer.
We've lost 9 games out of 209. Wow. I'm not surprised the fans are happy. Nice. Payhead. What's that referred to? Was one of the people called Payhead? Let me know, guys. Oh, way to start again, man. These are awesome. I've got a long list to do when I come over. Oh, we've seen this one. Am I going to sing again? Oh, I don't know. I may get into it again. I may get into it. 110,000. Incredible. The Penn State wipeout. Whiteout. Oh, I absolutely love that. Oh, incredible. The noise is ridiculous. 110,000 people there. Nice. Mops. I was trying to figure out a word. Pom-poms or not? Let me know, guys, because you guys tell me the difference. Because in the Penn State one, potentially it's towels. We get handed towels at the entrance. Then some people told me about the pom-poms. Are these mops or pom-poms? Let me know, guys. Let me know. Awesome, man. So many people. Yo, they're miles away from the game. That is a weird stadium. Let me know about that, guy. Is it a track and field? I remember playing in the middle. That is awful viewing. Let me know, guys. That's miles away. 156,000. What? Holy. It said they're Bristol Motor Speedway. Okay, sorry. I should have just read that. I'd seen that. So this is where they're having dirt on this year for the NASCAR race, isn't it? I believe that is it. But 156,000 at an American football game. Wow. Holy man. Nice. Popper going for it. Not only once, they go again. I love that. Oh, these guys are trying to outdo him though. This one's better. In my opinion, this one looks better. People going even more mental. And that's before the drop as well. I love the cutouts of the heads. I absolutely love that. That's awesome, man. Yeah, them heads are awesome. Bad shot from 3-point line doesn't do you a bit of good. We have heard this one before. This one was in the last one. Someone literally the other day commented what they were saying. I know, obviously, it's going to be different scores for this game. But they're basically asking the score. I mean, is that the losing team's coming up? Singing against the other team. A bit of banter. And I obviously love the other team. Who is losing takes part of it. Yeah, there we go. That's awesome. Bit of banter. That's awesome, man. Nice. Again with the heads, man, as well. Thank you. Getting ready, Drew Sansom. Oh, they're waving towels or something down there, aren't they? Waiting for, oh, I love that, man. Imagine being part of that, that would be buzzing. There, but it doesn't matter how many they. You see, I support Rotherham United. We don't have a big fan base. We're not a massive club in soccer. Away days, you may only have a few hundred there because you've had to travel a long way. You can still hit the roof off that stand because you get all 300 incoherent, as loud as you can, buzzing atmosphere. Absolutely buzzing. Doesn't matter how many people are there. They're saying left, right, but I don't get it. I don't get it.
And now something special here at Texas A&M.
Baseball. They're known for their huge attendances. Only 6,000 at this one. Again, this is a college game. It's college baseball as big as normal one. Every other sport seems to be huge in college. Let me know, guys. Only 6,000 here, though.
The 12th man and everybody else starts chanting ball five after a four-pitch walk. They'll continue with every subsequent pitch. And they
every time there's a ball. Okay, I got you. So they're supporting the batter here. Taking a mic. I love that. Absolutely love that. Way to put pressure on the pitcher. I think I've got that right. Oh, he's choking, isn't he? He's choking. They're getting in his head. I absolutely love that. Hey, it's right. Get into another ball. I love that banner, though. Oh, nice. This is for Grandpa. That's nice.
The future free agent.
Awesome. We'll turn this one. This is a bit quiet. This is awesome. And a few of you guys are Cub fans in the comment section. Hi, hi, John. If you made it to this point, you'll be happy with this. I know a few of you guys are Cubs, so you'll be liking this. We'll turn it. This next one's going to be mega loud, but I'll turn it down in a second. Oh yeah, mega loud. Ooh, nice lighting, bad boy. Creating the atmosphere. Glow build, that's what we want to see. I like this as well, we're all in a coherence. Let's see if we keep it. Oh, we're getting out a bit. This will be it here, won't it? Nice. Again, even though it's not as flaily, who cares? If you're a player on this college team, you're in that tunnel, you're hearing this. Just imagine that feeling. Just imagine. Absolutely incredible. Let me know who they are in the middle as well.
Thank you.
Oh, we got a soccer game. 42,000. Nice. Very, very nice stadium, by the way. Is that indoor? That looks indoor. It looks like the roof is shut. Is it? Okay. It's open at the top, it looks like. It looks like it's open at the top, kind of. Let me know, guys. Or is that glass? Let me know. I've never seen any American stadiums before. Let me know as well. Again, side pause. Now I've got it paused. NFL stadiums. You want me to check that? College stadiums. It's been suggested. Let me know if you want me to check them out, guys. But this is a cool-looking stadium. I love that. We're doing, like... Again, if you're a soccer fan, you wouldn't know. The Iceland of the World Cup. Boom. All in time. And when you do it all in time, the noise is incredible. Absolutely incredible. Oh, they're spelling Atlanta United then, I'll take it. I'm lost. Oh, LAT, I think. Let me know, guys. I was lost there. Awesome. Same stadiums. Beautiful scenes. Yeah, it doesn't matter. You're on that pitch. Buzzing. Absolutely buzzing. $86,000, man. $86,000 all singing together. It don't get better than that, does it? Obviously, not everyone will be singing, but most people. Great, man. Fantastic. Same stadium, different song. I've got more than one song. But also, there's something that looks incredible, by the way. We'll get onto this one in a second. There's something about thousands and thousands of bad singing voices coming together, creates something beautiful. They may, individually, may all be awful. Like, I'm awful at singing. But, you know, put a few thousand around me. It sounds pretty good, you know? Oh, a nightmare. This looks sick, by the way. Hey, that looks sick. That's a sight to behold, man. 102,000. Yeah, a few of them probably get into it. I love it, man. I absolutely love it. Yeah, he's going for it in the purple jacket. He is going for it, man. Yeah, just noticed a guy with a white cap. Oh, he is loving life. On the left, white cap. Look at him. He's loving life. Absolutely loving life. Quality. Nice. Again, less people, but you can still create a fantastic atmosphere, even with less people. Is this a band going? I love a good band. Is this a marching band going? Oh, we've seen this tradition. This is the tradition where they do the coaches, isn't it, around to there. I believe that's right. They get the coaches around to there, and then this is the atmosphere they walk into. Let's go. S-O-N, okay. Nice. What an entrance, by the way. What an entrance. That's awesome.
Still worked up over that last call. Comes out there, who knows what he was doing. He's claiming he was trying to call a timeout. The official wasn't buying it. He's begging the official to come over and talk to him, and instead, he got a flag. He's saying, I'm trying to call a timeout.
It's the loudest manure chant I've ever heard.
Yeah, they're fuming that he didn't get his timeout. Fuming. Holy, what a massive jump. That's cool. Yeah, that guy on my left, he was miles behind. I know he's a little bit older, but come on, man. Everyone else has clapped. And then you're only just going, but you've got to be in tune, man. He's miles behind. That is awesome, though. That is awesome. That's a loud jump as well. Yeah, he's going for it on my jump. I love that. And the horn. Nice. Eli, I just learned from this. You guys get all out, don't you? You really do just get all out. It's not a sporting day. It's an occasion every time you play. Yeah, this reminds me because I did go and see the New York Rangers. When the New York Rangers score, it's kind of a song pops up and everyone sings along. And this reminds me of that. It was a hockey game as well. They all stand up. I stood up because everyone else did. I didn't know what I was singing. They all sang it and that was pretty cool. And this reminds me of that. Oh, nice. A whiteout just like Penn State. Awesome, man. Great tackle, by the way. Rips him down. Nice. You got a bit of banter, man. You got to have a bit of banter.
Over the top. Cunningham with a dribble down and two.
Nice.
And they keep on piling on. They are turning out the lights on the Huskies tonight. We talked about UConn with no.
Look at the fans in that background as well. Going for it, enjoying it, absolutely battering them as well. That is the end of the video, guys. I hope you've enjoyed. I know we've seen a few of them before, but I don't think it ever gets old seeing the atmosphere. We didn't have Kansas City Chiefs this time, which is obviously shown in the top left there. That was apparently the loudest in the world. But it was fantastic. I really enjoyed that. It's amazing seeing the different teams, the different songs they go for. And the way they address the games and the atmosphere are absolutely insane. Like, if you're them players, wow, what absolute moments have been in their life. Moments I'll never forget. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I really have. Let me know in the comments where you want me to react to. Have a fantastic day, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.